Hey, what's up guys, it's Yash here, back with another video. We know that professional cameras are one step ahead of phone cameras, but phone cameras are not too bad either, and with the correct application you can get the most out of them. So today let's check out 3 of the best professional camera application of 2017 on your Android device. Alright, so the first application we will be checking out is Snap Camera HDR. This has a paid as well as a trial version. Currently I am using a trial version because it's more than enough and gets job done for me. One of the great features of this app is that you get a DSLR type of a dial at the bottom right corner of your camera application. In order to toggle different modes such as HDR, bokeh and like whatever you want, it gives you a really professional camera feel. Make sure to check out this app, links will be given in the description box below. So the second camera application we will be checking out is called Footage Cam. Using this camera application you can directly shoot raw pictures. One of the great features I liked about this app is that it shows you ISO and shutter speed at the live view count. Using this app you can really pull out some decent pictures. Once again, it's a great app, make sure to check it out, links will be given in the description box below. Next camera application is not only the camera replacement application, but more often an add-on to your existing camera. So this one is called Framelapse. It allows you to shoot time-lapse directly from your phone. This app allows you to change intervals of the time-lapse video. I would advise you to shoot time-lapse using tripod because it needs very stability. So once again, it's a great app, make sure to check it out, links will be given in the description box below. If you guys like this video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, share this video with your friends or anybody you think is a photography freak. With that being said, this is Invent signing off. I will check you guys in the next video.